Hello everyone. Today we're gonna continue the underwater assets, and since we did the environments last time, we need some means to move through underwater. So we're making the Deepend. What is the Deepend, Mito?
The Deepend is gonna be like a submarine that's gonna help you move underwater really quick and efficient.
Yeah, so we're gonna start by Mito drawing it.
Yep.
Then I'm gonna model it. Mito's gonna draw some other stuff in between. So, are you ready to start drawing?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I'm gonna switch to your tablet. And you're live.
Alright, so it's a submarine. And we need to stay true to our art style. So, let's do this. Okay, this is gonna be the cockpit for the submarine, I think. Alright, so it's gonna be a quick rough sketch. We're gonna define it later with the painting. And after that, Andre is gonna model it and make it look real good. Yeah, that looks weird. Thank you.
So, Mito, explain to us, what do we have here?
Well, Deepend is a submarine that the player will be able to craft. It won't be easy to craft, of course, but once you have it, you're gonna be unstoppable under the water, basically. You're gonna move real fast.
Yeah, and I see there's the mining laser in front of it.
Exactly, yes.
So yes, underwater, you're probably going to find a lot more resources, but yes, you're going to need an expensive submarine to get to it, and then laser mine it.
Exactly, yes. So I'm getting finished with the sketch. I'm going to start painting soon. So let's do that now. Let's hide the layer.
So this is going to be made out of rusty old metal?
Yeah. Just old scrap materials found in the world. Okay, we're gonna make a quick kind of rough sketch, I mean painting, and work with that.
You guys can also check our progress from time to time on floatlands.net. We're also on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all the good stuff, so you can follow us there. And if you have any questions during this stream, just go ahead and ask them.
Thank you.
Hello to everyone who joined the stream a bit late.
Hey guys.
Just to explain to anyone who's late to the stream what we're doing today. So we're making the Deepend, which is going to be a submarine for Floatlands.
Exactly.
So Mito is drawing it now, well, painting it, and afterwards I will model it in Blender. If anyone has any questions, go ahead and ask in the chat.
We don't bite.
Well, we can't bite through the internet. But otherwise, if you want, you can follow us on all our channels. The links are here. Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, we got them all. Afterwards, this stream will probably be edited a bit and added on YouTube. So yes, if anyone has any questions about what we're doing today, maybe about the game, you can ask in the chat. Alright, so we have this submarine here. You're pretty much done before the modeling.
Yeah.
So, what should I be careful about when I'm modeling it?
Yeah, it's kind of a sloppy painting because we have like a limited time.
Just oh yeah, you did it in less than an hour.
Yeah, just watch out for the pipes, which should be...
Yeah, I'll work something out. So the main body is a bit more...
The main body is a cubical shape.
Yeah, it's a bit more angular, and the front end is basically a cupola.
Exactly, yeah.
Okay, and at the back we have some metal. I'm guessing there's a propeller in there.
There's a propeller in there, yes, exactly. And yeah. It's covered with this casing.
Yeah, so in case you bump into something underwater, you don't damage the propeller.
Exactly, yeah.
Alright, so I'm guessing we're gonna switch to modeling now.
Yep.
So Mito can take a little break.
Yay.
Alright. Okay, now let's switch to Blender. Mito, by the way, can you send me this picture?
I will.
So I can use it on my computer?
I will.
Alright, I'm gonna switch to Blender. Alright, so we have the default scene, and we're just gonna start with the basic layout before we start adding detail. Yes, yes, delete default cube, add new cube. Okay, and I'm just gonna get the picture from Mito first. I'm gonna set it up here. I would usually use a separate screen for this, but since you can only see one, what's the question?
Why does Andre have to be so careful with regarding the pipes?
Yeah, because... Oh, yeah.
They were drawn kind of sloppy. They don't kind of hug the body of the deep end submarine, so he's gonna have to fix that. So it's kind of my mistake, which is easily fixed, so... Sorry, Andre.
That's alright. Let's start with the main body, then work our way through from that. Thank you. Thanks, GamerNub, glad to hear it. Well, here you can see how we make it real time. We make streams every now and then.
Yep.
So where did you guys hear about the stream? Did you see it on one of the channels, or did you just stumble upon it? Thank you. Alright, so we kind of have the basic shape here. Mito, do you like it or would you change anything?
I think I would add something to the body.
Well, yeah, we're gonna add details, but otherwise the basic shape.
Okay, yeah, it looks good.
Yeah, we're gonna add these plates and these connector plates.
Just make it thick.
Yeah, yeah, so it's so it looks a bit stronger. Right now we just have the basic shape.
Okay, looks good.
Cool. Thank you. Thank you, Crazy Killer B. We're glad to hear that. Yeah, we're still working on it, and we have a after we finish the modeling and the painting, we have a bit of a surprise ready for today, so stick around. Alright, so we have most of the basic shapes here. What do you say, Mito? Do you like it? Is it how you imagined it?
Yeah, it looks really good.
Well, I'm gonna add some more details later, but right now I'm gonna take a short break and Mito is gonna take over and he's gonna be drawing another scene. So I'm gonna cut to his tablet.
Okay.
And here we go. So, what are you gonna be drawing here?
This is a deep end in its natural habitat, so it's deep underwater.
Alright.
What it does best. Swim. So I'm gonna try to draw something interesting here. Probably just deep end trying to mine this crystal down here. And let's get into it.
Alright, I'm gonna leave you to it.
Thank you.
Alright, so this is gonna be the effect that the submarine makes when it's mining?
Yep. It's basically a light beam, like a laser beam hitting the crystal, and it's gonna mine the materials then.
Alright, so we're gonna switch back to Blender, where I'm gonna add some more detail to the submarine. Like you see, it's missing some rivets, some edges, we're gonna add some scratches and bumps and stuff like that. Alright, so we have the model more or less finished for now. What do you think, Mito?
It looks real good, yeah.
Thank you. So I've heard you were also going to show us something about some of the critters we're gonna have
exactly.
around.
I'm gonna draw a little crab.
Okay. So let's talk about these critters a while. What are they gonna be there for?
Well, mostly they're gonna be useless. They're just gonna wander around the world.
So they're gonna make the world seem a bit more lively.
Exactly. Yeah.
Maybe drop some small amounts of loot if you chase them, but they're mostly just not gonna be worth it.
Exactly. Yeah. Just to populate the world, so it's not gonna be that empty.
Okay. So you're gonna draw for us now?
I'm gonna draw a little crab that found shelter in a old tin can.
All right. I'm gonna switch to you now.
All right. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, so here we have a... It's basically a hermit crab that uses a can instead of a shell, if I understand this correctly.
Exactly, yeah. Well, since it would take too long to paint this on live stream, I already have a finished version, so I'm just gonna show it real quick.
Alright.
And here's the finished version.
Alright, let's see that one. That's nice. It'll probably have a lot less detail in the game.
It will.
This thing will be small, right?
It will be like really, really small. It's gonna just crawl around the beach, looking all cute.
I'm guessing you could steal its can if you really, really wanted to, but...
Why would you do... Yeah, I mean, we could, but why?
I don't know, some people just like stealing stuff.
True. So, there we have it.
So, let's recap what we did so far. We made one submarine.
Well, yep.
Basically the painting, the model. Can you show us the painting again?
Of course. Here's the painting.
All right. Nice. Now let's see the model again. All right.
That looks real good.
Thanks. For the game, we're gonna put it in pieces, so when you're building it, you're gonna have to start with the frame, then add the shell, the cupola.
Engine.
Yeah, you're gonna add different parts of it in the game. And the crab. Alright, so this is gonna be it for today. Thank you for joining us today, and we're gonna see you next time.
Yeah, man. See you guys next time.
Okay, goodbye.